Tell me about Luxaire furnace error codes.
Luxaire has a red and green LED, and I think there's an amber one, too. If none of them are lit, you know you need to check the power supply.
I know that if it is dead, you need to check the circuit breaker or fuses.
If the LEDs are all on continuously, that's usually an internal control board problem.
I can try to reboot it first by power cycling the furnace.
Yeah, at least that is free. Then you may actually get a useful error code from the thing too.
How can I tell what the error code is versus signaling for normal operations?
It will flash a quarter second on and quarter second off to signal one flash, with a 2 second break between error codes.
So 4 flashes in 2 seconds with a 2 second break equals the 4 flash error pattern?
Yes. But a slow green flash means it is running normally, while a slow amber flash means it is running while the thermostat is telling it to heat things up.
This is more of a rapid flash, like the error codes.
A rapid red flash usually means a twinning error with the voltage wiring.
It is not like I rewire the thing while changing out the air filter.
No, but a loss of grounding or loose wire might. If you have a rapid amber flash, though, it means the flame is too weak.
What could cause that?
Too much humidity in the furnace to get a strong flame, a dirty flame sensor that does not recognize the flame is as strong as it should be, a thermocouple in the cold.
I'm not seeing an amber flash though.
One red flash means the flame was sensed when there was not a call for heat.
That could mean a gas leak. And that I need to turn off the gas.
Two flashes means the pressure switch is stuck closed. Whether due to pressure problems or switch problems, I don't know.
At least that could be fixed by clearing the flue, replacing an air filter or making sure the blowers turn on right.
Those would be the fixes for 3 red flashes, when the pressure switch didn't close. 2 red flashes usually means the switch is bad or miswired.
What are 4 flashes?
The limit switches are opened when normally closed, usually due to a dirty filter or lack of airflow via blowers and ducts.
That's at least something I could try to fix myself.
5 flashes means the rollout switch has a fault, which you can try to reset, but if you get 6 red flashes, the pressure switch keeps tripping and locked it out.
And now we're back to rebooting the furnace, hoping not to have to call the HVAC company.